dry tropics. Water lily greenhouse. Colonial collection. Ventilation system. Seed house. Nursery. Palm house. Mr. Hamish, can you explain to us what happened to the colonial collection? It seems somewhat depleted.
But, most likely maintenance work, tidying up.
You're not sure then? But you're the deputy director.
Well, I am busy. I cannot be everywhere at once.
Albert told us about the tragic death of Mr. Dunn, the late director of Kew Gardens.
Tragic indeed. His heart attack was quite unexpected.
As deputy director, how was your relationship with Montague Dunn?
To be honest with you, Mr. Holmes, it could have been better. You see, every Tuesday he would carry out his inspection of the gardens, but it was solely to make an impression, great pretense that he cared at all. He would give out absurd orders, ignoring anyone else's opinion. He would then disappear for the rest of the week. He was what some might call a man of action. I'd say rather he was overzealous and chaotic. So after all, it was no wonder, perhaps, that he ended up like that, if you take into consideration his kind of lifestyle.
You mentioned that Mr. Dunn led a particular lifestyle.
Well, it's no secret that he enjoyed, celebrating, shall we say. He was a member of the London Smart Set. He was famous for it. That and... He had an eye for the ladies, to put it mildly, Mr. Holmes.
Tell me, Mr. Hamish, do you grow the more deadly variety of plant here?
You mean insectivorous? Yes, but nothing larger than that.
Thank you, Mr. Hamish. We shall continue our investigation. Locked. 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 Dry tropics. Water lily greenhouse. Palm house. Colonial collection. Nursery. Seed house. Ventilation system. A map of Kew Gardens.